Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here, Pokemon Mafia 3. I'm sorry, I forgot what I was playing for a small second. I want to first start up by saying, congratulations, St. Louis! It's finally happened. You've won a finals game! Yay! You've won a finals game! Yeah, that's definitely something. Damn. Like, a lot of people realize the Blues were already in the finals once, but that trip didn't go well at all. A lot of people don't know that. Yeah, they had a previous cup final appearance. And they lost. In embarrassing fashion. Yeah, like I said, in pretty embarrassing fashion. Yeah, they lost in pretty bad fashion. Yeah, they were embarrassed in that final. Well, yeah, because they were just an expansion franchise. Yeah, that was pretty embarrassing.
The hell was that?
Yeah, but this one's for real, though. Yeah, like I said, this one was for real, though, this time. This one means something. Yeah, this one is actually meaningful. Since the end, though, they did something in their finals appearance. Well, it took them a long time, but hey, they got there. They won. They won a finals game. Yeah, they won a finals game. Actually pretty impressive. Good for them. Actually pretty impressive. Yeah, pretty impressive that they managed to do that. I knew it wouldn't be a sweep. I didn't think either team was good enough to do that. Yeah, I wasn't convinced either side was good enough to sweep. Yeah, I wasn't convinced that either side was good enough to sweep here. Yeah, I wasn't convinced that either side was good enough to do that. So that's gonna be. But yeah, this is. I think it's gonna be more of the same. It's gonna be. This is. Basically what the whole series is gonna be. Okay, so that's gonna make this series a lot of fun. I'm expecting more of the same in this series. Well, that should so anyway, I'm hoping that I can get this done this year. If not, it's no big deal.
Because of the way they dress. I told them what they're wearing has nothing to do with it.
I'll probably be like, when I'm done with Dynasty Warriors 4, I'll probably be done taking on additional projects for a while. Yeah, I'll probably stop taking additional projects for a while once I've taken on Year of the Dragon and the Crash remake, of course. And like I said, it said prior. Like, I think I'm not sure if I said it, but I thought of it yesterday. I was walking home, and I was thinking about how I'm gonna do this, like, because I wanted to pre-order the Crash remake. And I was like, wait a minute. What if we move by then? Because I want to get the bundle, obviously. Let's... Now that's one of those that's... I was like, that's probably not, that was probably good to second guess myself like that. That's probably a good idea. Let's...
Told them I was quitting the union. Told them I'd find my own damn job.
What'd they say?
Sent a guy over to the house. Says I ain't quitting shit. I'm serious about it.
You sure you're on the list?
You know, bust the hell out of them.
Let's...
Here.
Maybe he.
Let's get out.
This is what happens when you lift off. What the hell was that?
Knows what it was.
I swear I heard something.
No, so I'm trying to.
Your dues. You get your ass beat. just here?
Well, that's...
Fill out what we tell you to fill out. I ain't telling you again. Okay, that didn't sound right. You don't belong here, friend.
I think that's...